check.
Again? What the fuck?
I don't know how he does it!
My favorite blackjack.
Damn, I got nothing left.
Holy pellet!
What the hell was that?
Blackjack.
Look at the pellet!
The following episode was written in real time.
Ooh, it's Miley.
Pork chop sandwiches!
Chicken! Slow down and try to use your real words.
I have no time to explain. Doc Harp is right on my tail. We have to hide. Quick, in here!
Does this have anything to do with you burning off the farmer's eyebrows again?
No.
Don't breathe.
Due to the writer's horrible handwriting, page 3 of the script is completely illegible.
The following is the animator's attempt at interpreting the scene.
Cal and Chicken and Ellen are surrounded by the departed. Chicken looks to the left and starts pulling Ellen in a red wagon. Cal shovels cereal and throws it at the children.
The two of them stumble forward, something animal tracks, and they escape on a tractor.
Hurry up, Chicken! Hurry up! Hurry up!
Come on!
Chicken? Chicken, he's gaining on us. Yep, he's definitely catching up now. Oh, sheep! Pull over
and submit to the law.
Did you see her yesterday walk out with that guy?
Cut the bitch. Oh no, what are we gonna do?
Who put this cliff here?
I've got you trapped.
Come and get it.
I'm gonna put you away for so long, you'll never see the outside of the pen. So stop stalling and move.
Hello.
Okay.
What just happened?
Plot twist! How the hell did this all start in the first place?
Doc was napping and I put his paw in a bowl of warm water.
I didn't think that worked.
Oh, it does.
Brown chicken, brown guy.